I did come back and clean up that Dutchman before starting the bore cut. My mistake here is that after making a bore cut, I should have left a trigger and cut it from the outside.